Dear learners, you all are welcome to Senior Secondary Mathematics course of NIOS. We all of us know mathematics is an important discipline at the senior secondary stage due to of its wide application in our day-to-day life as well as in different field of education. Everyone needs some extent of specific mathematics knowledge. Most of profession in our society use mathematics to perform their job better and to go ahead in the world. It is very important for the time management, budgeting of money, and problem solving in our day-to-day activities. Learning mathematics at senior secondary level will help you choose different professions like engineering, architecture, statistician, banking, econometrics, and other professions where measurement and calculus involve. It gives me a great pleasure that you have opted mathematics as one of your subject at senior secondary level. The present curriculum basically divided into two parts. Part 1 contain 19 lessons under 5 modules. These modules are sets and relation and function. Under set, relation and function, there are 5 lessons. And these are sets, relation and function part 1, trigonometric function part 1, trigonometric function part 2, and relation between sides and angle of a triangle. And module 2 basically contain 2 lessons, which is based on sequences and series. And the 2 basic lessons are under sequences and series are sequences and series and some specific sequences. Module 3, which is named as Algebra 1, and under Algebra 1, you will find 5 lessons. And these lessons are complex number, quadratic equation and linear inequalities, principle of mathematical induction, permutation and combination, and binomial theorem. Under Module 4, which is a very important module in senior secondary level, that is coordinate geometry. Under coordinate geometry, you will find 4 lessons. The first one lesson is Cartesian system of rectangular coordinates, straight lines, circles, and conic section. And module 5, which is based from the statistics and the name is statistics and probability. Under statistics and probability, there are 3 lessons and these are measures of dispersion, random experiments and events, and last one is probability. And these modules, 5 modules are from the part 1, and under part 2 of the course, basically also 5 modules and 19 lessons. And the 6th module is Algebra 2, which is contains, the 6th one module is Algebra 2, which is contains 3 lessons, and these lessons are matrices, determinants, inverse of a matrix and its applications. Under module 7, which is relations and function, and we are talking as the relations and function part 2, and also we have learned under relation function part 1 from the first year course. And when talking about another lessons under relation and function is inverse of trigonometry function. And module 8, which is calculus, one of the very important module at the senior secondary level, and which contains basically 8 lessons. These are limits and continuity, differentiation of trigonometric function, derivative of experimental. Again, I'm repeating. The module 8, which is named as calculus, which consists of 8 lessons, and these lessons are limits and continuity, derivatives of trigonometric function, derivative of exponential and logarithm function, and application of derivative, and also integration, and under integration there are 2 more chapters, that is definite integrals and differential equations. 9th module is 3-dimensional geometry. Basically, 4 lessons comes under 3-dimensional geometry. These are introduction through 3-dimensional geometry, vectors, planes and straight line. And the last module, which is module number 10, basically consists two lessons, and the name of the module is linear programming and mathematical reasoning. And the chapters are from these modules as linear programming and mathematical reasoning. These lessons are arranged sequential in nature. That means we must have to understand the concept of a particular lesson before proceeding to another lesson. For example, we must have to clarity about sets before we learning relations and function. Similarly, we must have to clarity about the concept of limit and continuity before we learning about whatever may be derivative or integration. If you see the total course under SWAYAM platform, basically there are four quadrants that we may say the four parts. These are text part, audio and video parts, self-assessment, which is called quiz, and fourth one is discussion forum. Under text part, all efforts have been made to give you details, different illustration, sufficient example for your better understanding, and you must have to go all solve examples as well as different problems under check your progress as well as terminal exercises. Along with the text material, lesson wise video tutorials are also provided for your clarification and better understanding. In some of the lesson, concept wise certain audio clips are also provided for your better understanding. Lesson wise multiple choice questions, we are talking as MCQ, are provided you after each lesson for your self assessment purposes. A discussion forum also provided for you, where it is a platform you can directly contact with me by putting your doubts or certain feedback, suggestion, whatever it may be. Under this platform you can directly contact with me. Remember, in SWAYAM platform, one of the important aspect of learning mathematics is you must have to carefully watch the different video tutorials, whatever it may be provided you, and practice the different items, that is quiz items, for your self-assessment purposes. After successful completion of the course of learning, you may directly register for the on-demand examination under Stream 4 of NIOS for the certification purposes. I hope you will enjoy learning mathematics with us, and my best wishes with you. Thank you.